Money news may be recruited by a variety of methods, including spam emails, advertisements on general recruitment websites, social networking sites, instant messaging, and advertisements in newspapers. Periodical updation of customer identification data can reduce risk of money news.